Welcome back to some more Fairy Tale AMVs and such as that nature. Today we have Fairy Tale AMV Team Natsu, Irresistible by Primordial Paper, requested by Thomas Mockup. Thank you for the request. Click the link up there, good video, watch it for yourself. This video is going to be low so I can talk over it, so if you want to hear max volume, max bass, all that good stuff, click the link up there, good video, or watch it for yourself. Click this link here to go to their channel to go see all the other stuff on their channel, including a bunch of their AMVs from all sorts. So go check them out. I'm sure you'll find something you would enjoy. Let us get started, shall we? Have I heard this song before? Oh, okay, I know the band. I don't think I've heard this song before. Interesting. Interesting. They're using all the openings together to make this. It's awesome. The cool openings, like, straight out. This is awesome. Spanish? I forgot about that opening. This is really awesome. I like this a lot. Super cool. Yeah, I loved how you incorporated like 90% of the video was basically the openings and stuff, which is very, very cool. Like I said, they're great openings, and they have like, you know, cool kind of sequences of like a good example is the one that I forgot about, like I mentioned about Urza fighting all of the people in Tower Heaven, jumping up, changing armor, fighting somebody, hitting them back, changing armor again, fighting somebody else. That kind of thing, like a cool, like, you know, one shot kind of transitional fighting and stuff. So yeah, it's very, very cool. Highly enjoyed it. Yeah, a lot of that I've actually forgot, because there were like really early openings and such. So yeah, very, very cool. Click the link up there, go to the video, tell them what you thought, leave a comment down below this video, tell me what you thought, tell me your favorite little tidbit in this video was. The beat editing was very good, I liked it a lot. Like I said, the editing was very, very well done. I'll have to listen to the song a couple more times to understand some of the lyrics. A couple of them were a little bit vague, but there was some lyrics linking in here, which I liked a lot. So yeah, let me know what you thought. And click this link right here to go to Primordial Paper's channel to go see all the other stuff on his channel, including a bunch of other AMVs and such. And once again, thanks to Thomas for the request. And yeah, if you want to request a video for me to watch, leave a link down below to a fairy tale video that has no spoilers in it past the point that I'm at currently in the show. If you don't know which point I'm at, check my reactions to fairy tale to see which episode I'm caught up to, and make sure the request that you're requesting does not have anything past the point where I'm at. If it does, my friend Darkwolf will ignore your comment until it is viable. So make sure it doesn't have any spoilers, and that way I can react to it as soon as possible, pretty much. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys next video with some more fairy tale. We have like, I think I have two more fairy tale videos that were requested. I'm typically doing like a fairy tale video every upload day. So yeah. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you back here next video. See ya.